I think we've got it. Let's move on quickly. How was your ride here?
It was great. Thank you.
Okay, great. Do you need anything? Are you thirsty, hungry?
Oh, no, man. I'm all good. Just, excited to get started.
Great. Stand here, please. Right over here. We're going to get a list of your vitals. Stay right there, please.
Thank you.
Perfect, let's keep moving.
Okay, that one's so bad. So what's next?
He will be logging your position. Right there, please.
Okay.
Just a few more to go. We'll try to do this as quickly as we can.
Okay, so what are we looking for here?
Can you please let us know what your game is like?
My game?
Okay, exactly what we needed. Almost done now. Let's continue. Stand right up against the wall there. We're going to measure your height.
Okay.
You're taller than I expected.
Okay.
You still doing fine? Do you need a cup of water or anything?
No, man. I'm all good.
And your living situation is taken care of?
Yeah, okay. I think so.
Next station is wait.
Okay.
Okay, one last thing to do. We need your wingspan.
Okay, you're, sure thing.
You're almost there.
Just right here?
Yes. Arms up, please. Okay, we have what we need. Simple, right? Please
yeah.
Follow me. The team is waiting.
Okay.
Yeah, wait. Why does it feel to be so far away from home?
To those here in the audience and those watching at home, thank you for joining us. Let's get to it. With the 12th pick in the NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Corey Harris. Robert McGinnis. The 44th pick, the Milwaukee Bucks select Alexander Thomas. And with the 60th pick, Portland selects Walter Eisley.
That's me, but wait. What did you say?
Jet Jury Ho. Zoe quite the suit. Need a share? Why she out?
I don't know what you said. I didn't translate Zhang.
Yeah. Tie your shoes, Sid. Tie your shoes.
Yeah. Yung Zoe quite the suit, dude. To jing jing chu.
Press the name hard, drive the D. You know what you need to do.
Okay.
I should function. Yep. Calm down.
And I collapsed the D, kick it to Wei for the last shot.
Two.
You understand?
Yeah, I'm on it. Good ball.
Fine. I can do that.
You played well tonight. You were good in rotation and active on the offensive glass.
You really think that?
Yeah, you really pushed the tempo.
I pushed the tempo.
You pushed the tempo in transition.
Did Coach tell you to say that to me?
Well, I just heard him say it to the papers.
I'm working, man. That should have been my shot.
We won the game.
How do you think I played?
Good play. Good.
Good.
Well, thank you, Wei. Yo, I'll be out in a minute.
See? Wasn't that hard, you know? Just quick, to the point.
I think you're improving.
Thank you.
You cannot make a liter of beef.
Oh, thank you, Zhang. I get that. Man, I'm just saying, I'm gonna need a vacation after this season. Oh, you hear that crowd? That can't all be for us, is it?
It's Han Qi.
What's that?
It's a him, Han Qi, on the Jets.
Oh, you mean Qi, the forward?
He flies above. When he lands, Jets win.
So they got a guy with a solid vertical, so what?
We good, we got this, baby.
He flies, we lose.
欢迎来到上海，我是杨毅，在我身边的是苏群和杨健。我们今晚将会给大家带来一场精彩的比赛，由上海猛熊队对阵广州喷气机队，这应当是一组令人兴奋的对决。今晚比赛的主题是球星碰撞，联盟中最好的一些球员将会展开较量，飞龙将对战为和 AI， 这是一场万众期待的比赛。
想要一睹各路明星风采的球迷，可不要错过。
开始。